What is edge computing?
Edge computing is the next evolution of the cloud and the mobile architectures put together. Edge is really a manifestation of the need to move the processing of data out to where it is being acquired. So if you think of an automated vehicle, that vehicle senses and gathers all sorts of information and then has to make decisions on when to stop, when to go, when to turn. All of that happens out at the edge. It doesn't happen in the cloud. So it isn't gathering this data and sending it back for processing. It's obviated the cloud from all of its processing requirements because the latency difference between what happens at the edge and what happens in the cloud doesn't work. The cloud's still going to be used, and it's going to be important as a repository curator, and it will take patterns of data, stream them back to the edge to get them even smarter. But the real purpose is to have that device sitting at the outermost edge of the network be smart enough to observe, to be able to infer from the observation, and to be able to act on the information that was there.